Welcome to Barb-Tech Tools. Today I'm going to give you a quick demo of Barb-Tech IIc. First off, I'm going to show you the standard mandrels that come with the tool for straight fittings. We go, this one will actually work for a half inch and three quarter. And then we go down to 3/8, or half inch, 3/8, and quarter inch. So those are the what hose sizes Barb-Tech IIc will install fittings into. We also have optional mandrels for the tough to do elbow fittings, the 337, 339 series. The mandrels basically just sit in there. And again, they have a click-on design, just like the all the straight mandrels. So they just click in place and hold the fitting real well. So I'm going to give you a quick little demonstration of how simple this thing will push a fitting into a hose. So I'm just going to use a 3/8 mandrel and a standard JIC by Barb Fitting. This is a standard 3/8 801 air hose. And so we're just gonna position the jaws with enough space so that the barbs won't bump into the jaws. You just get it started and press it in. Real simple, release it, you're done. Saves a lot of work for your hands versus trying to push the hose onto fittings when they can slip out or on a hard surface. So we take the push out of push lock.